Softinn is a hotel technology company started in year 2013. We're serving more than 1,000 hospitality businesses, from chain hotels, boutique hotels, resorts, and villas to vacation rentals. Our one-stop solution helps hotels serve their guests. It comprises 5 products. The channel manager syncs guest reservations from online travel agencies to the hotel front desk. The property management system takes care of the guest check-ins, coordinates housekeeping, and produces reports. The hotel kiosk enables self-service guest check-ins and outs. The website system showcases the hotel's latest offers, and the booking engine takes guest bookings and collects payments. Here's how to create a new reservation on Softinn PMS. We support both individual and group reservations. The reservation form supports a rates plan and multiple rooms per reservation. You can choose if the rates are tax-inclusive or non-tax-inclusive. Only users who are granted access get to edit the rates. Otherwise, it will follow the preset rates. The hotel can set up tax without the need to go through us. The reservations made on the online travel agencies like Expedia will be synced to your PMS if you use a channel manager. No manual data entry is required. Each reservation has a guest folio. Here's what the guest folio looks like. It summarizes the charges and outstanding payments at a glance. The breakdown of the charges and payments are recorded here. You may add payment, print the receipt, and even contact the guest via WhatsApp here. The payment received on Softinn kiosk will also be automatically recorded in the guest folio. We've seen how to create a reservation and a guest folio. Let's check in the guest. This is the guest arrival page. All the actions needed to check in a guest are available here. Green means okay. Red means attention needed. At a glance, we know the room is not ready for check-in because the room is dirty. Here is the quick access to record payments, print sign-in form, etc. Let me show you the room status page. Rooms will be marked with different colors to indicate their status. Dirty rooms will be marked in yellow. Guest arrival will be marked in blue. The PMS produces reports for the sales, finance, and management teams. This is the list of the reports. The audit summary report summarizes the business performance and offers transparency of the hotel operation. It summarizes the booking source. Occupancy. The collection was received. Click on any of the numbers will bring you to the breakdowns. You can export the reports in Excel or PDF format. The inventory page allows the hotel to manage its rates plan and sync availability to online travel agencies. The price that the hotel kiosk is selling can be updated here too. Well, there's a lot more I haven't shown you, like the calendar page, the user audit trail, pre-arrival guest check-in system, the hotel kiosk system. I invite you to visit our website and apply for a free trial. We will show you more.